I mean, I hear any. If I see any Sotel's gold, that's how I know shit's going down. These are good chips. Whoa there, oh there. Fuck killed you? Damn. Tried hunting something. Yeah. Bought something or like wolf bites maybe? Maybe bought some wolves. I appreciate cinematic camera ride though. I remember this camera angle specifically though, because it looks like it's like a drone following him. Again, I apologize for all the crunching. Yeah, sure.
I could have been killed.
Where? That's on no sugar.
$50
It actually looks like the price for current books.
You
know what? Fuck it.
Sure. The best investment you'll ever make, my friend. Don't you even want to be rich?
Oh my god.
If you wouldn't mind taking a step or two back. You want to be poor like the rest of these fools? You're going the right way about it. You've got what you deserve. You're ignoring me and all I could offer you. Buy this goddamn book. It explains high finance in very simple terms.
If you want to read it, you can pause this.
You can laugh at poor people in much the same way I do. A little more space here to operate would be appreciated. Here, sir. Do you like being poorer than the average fella? No, of course you don't. Who does? I don't. I'm very, very rich.
You're rich because you're selling the book.
Let me help you become exceedingly rich by my book. Read my book. It's the wisest investment you'll ever make.
Sorry.
You're back. Come on in. Do you need any assistance?
Yeah, I want to customize this gun I found.
Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun.
Oh, yep. Totally.
A range of excellent sights for that gun. They can really make a difference.
Yep. Totally the owner of this gun for
you got
so many
no
years.
Regrets with that decision.
Been the owner of this gun for years.
Quality guns in the South.
About it, right? Let me see your catalog.
Let's have a look.
Okay, to see if you've got any new guns. Can't buy a Mauser pistol, though, still. Nope.
Take your time.
Well, thanks for the customization job. Still gonna use the Schofield. Oh shit. Out of town.
Back to it then.
Need some more chips. Yep, hello there, hello there. Probably close this extra tab I have open on my computer. I was just looking at Morgan about the point of no return. And they'll say my last boy. That's the mission. After that mission, we have to go for 100%. Sorry about the lack of conversation, I'm just chewing. I just love this horse. I love Isabella. She's my favorite horse. When it comes to Red Dead Online, I'm probably just not going to equip the whatever the best horse is, only if it's like whatever the best white mount is. Sorry, when it comes to Red Dead Online, I'm going to make an old man character. Probably going to wear an outfit similar to that Arthur's wearing right now. Let's get this next mission going.
Hello, Arthur.
Hello.
I'm telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this job. The distraction will buy you all the time.
Jim?
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard.
That's weird.
Police? City, there are police, but as far as we can tell, patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
You think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough. As long as we move fast.
Yep.
I reckon. Doing it in the day with a distraction. That's what Jose is saying. It's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
When we do it at night, there's the drama of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. True. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
Mm-hmm.
You're right.
I was gonna take the lead.
Bastard.
Everyone, get ready. Look smart. Travel light.
Oh, I look good.
Got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idol, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day. This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
This is not the last one.
Heard that before. What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina and another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind.
Forget that. It's gone. Don't talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this.
Something doesn't feel right, though.
One last time. Hosea and Abigail, draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny, secure the front doors.
I still don't like it. Something's wrong.
Exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles, control the crowd. Me and Arthur, deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
Let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. Don't know by the noise. Any problems? See you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard. Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble.
You sure they're not going to expect us? I mean, one Pinkerton's thing to wait at the biggest bank.
You good, Bill?
Seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This
is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
That's right!
Yeah. Something's not right. This is not right, something's not right. Like, why would they just show... Like, why would they only have one guard? That's what I don't like, just one guard? That's what I don't like, it's just one guard, that's not right. Peter and the shotgun.
Folk like this, they stole what this could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? As soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Holy shit.
I love that Hosea. He is a true artist. I get the feeling there's gonna be nothing in the vault. Open the vault! Come on! Arthur, you're with me. Let's clear this out.
Need the combination for these safes.
Tell them the combination. Come on!
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on!
54.
Okay, I'm in.
Would you look at that? Holy shit, they weren't joking.
Holy fuck. Come on.
Okay.
I could crack this safe.
Think we got a problem out here.
It was a trap.
It's over.
Shit. Abigail.
Dutch, get out here.
I knew it.
Here now.
Someone must have squealed.
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton.
Told you if we didn't go after Bronte, we would have been able to.
Our folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
No. No, 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 no. Don't you do it. Hosea. Oh.
No.
No.
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea.
Oh, shit. Gotcha, bitch. Probably gonna fucking run through that. They fucking killed Hosea, like seriously. The worst part about this has to be the fact that I expect most of them to die because they're not in the other game. Get you, bitch.
Arthur! We lost John.
Killed?
What?
I couldn't help. Well, we better go. We'll be next.
No.
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, see if you'll cover us.
No. Lenny! No, no.
God, no. There's nothing we can do. We
gotta keep moving. Oh, no. Fuck. Oh. Aw, oh, Lenny.
Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. You gotta keep moving, quick and quiet. Come on. Ah! Careful, there's more law down there.
Find these men. All of you, find these men. Who? You see them?
No, not yet.
They fucking killed Lenny. Sons of bitches.
I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that.
Something ain't right. I swear Micah's squealing.
What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
How long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us.
And go where?
I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
What about the rest of the group? Where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. We die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down.
No, Jose. Lenny, John got arrested?
I mean, look at us.
Can't believe they killed Jose. Like, honestly, I liked him. He was like, he seemed like the genuine, like lawful evil.
Someone's coming. Duck.
Like, he was a criminal, yes, but he wasn't like a he wasn't like doing it things the evil way.
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
I know what Milton said.
Milton said a lot. come on. I don't want to be out here all night.
What is it?
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out?
How? I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Can I just kill him? Give me a knife. Get the fuck out of here.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer said. See them?
Sure.
What's she think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
Oh.
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
No, Charles.
You heard what I said?
Charles, no.
I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
Aw, I hope Charles makes it. Charles is one of the best guys.
What now? Well, at least we got some gold.
Sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know. John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. What are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace.
We lost way too much.
It's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Cuba?
Apparently.
What? Don't think I accidentally reached the point of no return, did I?
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. That, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but,
That cloud looked like good news to you.
Uh-oh. This is how we don't reach Cuba. Everything that could go wrong is going wrong. Holy shit, the ship's on fire. We're not making it to Cuba. You got left for dead in the sea. Am I literally on my own now? I can't swim for long, I know. Where the hell am I gonna wash up? Or is this the end of Arthur? Oh, I swear to God, better not do some bullshit like, here, now play as this person.